California's academic decathlon title will stay in Southern California. El Camino Real Charter High from Woodland Hills won the state championship today. It'll now compete for the national title next month in Texas. Reigning champion Granada Hills Charter High came in second.